It was discovered on a remote farm in Fargo, North Dakota. They said that it couldn't be done. We assessed the enormous scope of the project and set out to prove them wrong. Watch our progress as we restore a 1947 Diamond T from discovery to delivery. Visit FinishFirstDiamondTblog.com.